alternating current conductivity of papain-doped palipirole composite polymer. By Munish Pandey. The present study discusses about alternating current conductivity of papain-doped polypirole composite polymer. Enzyme papain-doped pyrrole polymer was synthesized by in situ polymerization where ferric chloride works as an oxidizing agent. The different weight percent of papain was added at the time of polymerization at room temperature. The LCR meter was used for investigate of the dielectric and AC conductivity of the polypyrrole papain composite of different compositions. Dielectric constant and loss calculations for pure and papain composite polymers get smaller as frequency increases. The variation in dielectric constant and dielectric loss and transportation method was also noted with change in papain percentage in pyrrole. For AC conductivity, S value confirms presence of multirelaxation time with understanding charge transportation method by hopping between localized state. Further investigation is required to understand process in detail. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.